think the mechanical bell's dead. Hopefully Union Pacific will be able to replace it soon.